not who that is. That's somebody who wants to be someone.
I stepped up a little bit.
Hey, Alan, you wait.
From the horse's mouth, as they say, don't bring your children, darlings, all right? Bubbies, bye.
Trey has been not calling.
Guys, one more time, guys.
It's incredible, and it's somehow the show's always worked out that way, that we're doing something and it pops up in the news. And you know, we wrote this script over a year ago, and then everything happened, and it was really like, whoa, this is weird.